Ambrose Vaz.
Yeah, Ambrose Vaz, yeah.
From banking to macrame. What is macrame?
Macrame is an art where you can produce an item, a fabric, without any cord. Just using your hands, you can produce things like a keychain, a earring, a table runner, and all sorts of things that you see here.
So without any loom, without any...
Without anything, just using your hands. It is just a system of knots. Different types of knots produce different things. There are something like knots which will anchor the stuff to the main thing, yeah. And then you release it and then work on it.
How many types of knots?
There are many types of knots. Basically, there are about 4 or 5 knots which you can produce all these things.
The same knots which we learn in scouting?
It's a little different from scouting knot, but basically they are the same knots, but then scouting you use different names, here you use different names.
Like what are the names here?
Like here, where you anchor a thing, it's called a lark head knot.
It's called what?
This, it's a lark head knot. Here
lark
you are attaching this whole key ring to this ring, metal ring.
Yeah.
So you have to do some form of attachment. That knot is called a lark head knot.
How you spell that?
Lark head. It's a head of a lark.
Head of a?
Lark. Lark. Lark is a bird.
L-A-R-K.
Yeah, L-A-R-K. Lark. So that this thing have some system of attaching. All these are attached with the lark head knots.
How long did it take you to learn it?
Learning, actually, I knew it in the school. I don't remember who has taught me, but I had this thing in school. And I was very thorough with those knots. Only thing, I could not progress. Because that time, that is the early 60s, we had option of only 2 strings.
Shortage?
No. That's it was an option of only 2 types of string.
Okay.
Jute was available.
Yeah.
At the same time, ladies used to make bags. They look beautiful, you know, but hard.
Jute,
both the
jute.
Things I could not work with.
Jute or what?
Jute or a cord.
Cord.
Which is about 0.5 mm cord, but very hard on the hands. And my hand used to cut. And jute I was very allergic to.
Till
after marriage, I could not.
Now what are the options?
Now I'm not allergic to jute at all.
And what else you can use?
You can use so many other cords. There are cotton cords.
These
are cords with a single strand, so you can open it out nicely.
I see.
And these are stretched cords which are twisted, braided, not braided. These are cords which are. There are 3 strings which are twined together.
I see.
Like this, see.
There are three. What challenges you about macrame? What challenges you? Why did you take to it?
I just love that art.
Very creative.
Very creative, and you can work with it freely. Like once you know the knots, you can have your own designs and own patterns and all that.
What is your most ambitious work so far in macrame?
Table runner. Because what happens is really a challenge to judge how much cord will be required. It's very difficult.
You have to judge in advance?
Yeah. Because macrame is an art which is difficult to join cords after that. Once you make it, either you leave it at that stage or it's gone.
I see.
You can't join the cord like...
You can cut it, you can't join it.
You can't join it. You can't join the cord.
What's the origin of macrame?
It was... it's a very ancient art.
French?
They say...
Arabic?
Arabic, yeah. Some say it is Arabic. And then there was sailors who used to do this as a time pass, because on long voyages, they didn't know, and then they used to go to the port and sell those stuff. So that developed a lot, and it propagated also because of it. There are stoppage at different places, different countries, and that way.
But the name comes from where?
No idea.
But what is the most ambitious thing you can think of? Would a jacket in macrame be possible?
Yeah, jacket also is possible, but then that requires a lot of calculation. That requires a sort of a figure, a mannequin, where you can work on it. you put it there and then you work on it, maybe more or less the size of the person whom you are making it for.
What's the state of macrame in Goa, in India today, both Goa and India?
Macrame is picking up. You see a lot of people doing macrame, at the same time people conducting workshops in macrame. In fact, recently, just for the sake of knowledge in a sense, just for the sake of knowing how they do it, I attended two workshops.
Where? Online?
Online workshops. And again, they are calling me for, but then I know those things, but my idea was to just have a feel of how they conduct.
At the Goa
workshops.
Level or
it's all India level. Last, this thing, there were about 35 participants.
And Goa's doing something?
This is one thing which I did from the online macrame. It's a very simple hairband.
Hairband.
This is what I learned in the workshop that I attended last.
I see. So people like Sheena and all that are separate, like she's into crochet and you're into macrame.
Yeah,
they are like two separate religions?
There are two, but she can learn macrame and I can learn crochet.
But it's not happening so far. All the best.
I'm trying to learn crochet.
All the best. All the best.
Thank you.